New lick, let's learn it. This is in D major, and we have a basic cell that repeats on every string. It's 10 notes, so every time it repeats, it changes the beat where it lands on the beat. So every time you repeat the cell, you start on a new string. But if you're playing it continuously, it's going to be shifted. Like this, chop.